Workout Muse.
All right, let's check out the soundtrack of the week.
Здравствуйте. Welcome to Kettlebell Chaos.
Continuous 30-second movement ladders. You will begin by performing one movement for 30 seconds followed by a 30-second rest. In each subsequent round, you will perform one additional movement for 30 seconds in an ascending movement ladder format. You will perform 6 rounds. Just listen and the music will tell you exactly what to do.
Ladders are perfect for density training, as the additional 30 seconds of work added with each subsequent movement per round really increases the total work period while keeping a very low, consistent, short 30-second rest period. This increased density simulates fat burning, muscle building, and allows you to get the biggest bang for your buck in your workouts so you can get on with your very busy day. In addition, the fact that the movements can be front-loaded, you can work on the exercises that you need to improve upon the most, like unilateral exercise where you have a weak side. By putting the weak side exercises, whether it be arm, leg, or going to one side or the other that's weak, you can actually get more work on those exercises to improve upon them the most and basically strengthen your weaknesses. In addition, a lot of us have lagging body parts like our upper back and our glutes due to very sedentary jobs. So working movements that work those areas, the upper back and the glutes earlier on in the ladder, allows for more work on those areas to really improve upon that and improve posture, performance in general. Lastly, you know, there are those high skill movements like cleans, snatches, where you want to get a lot of work and practice on those movements, a lot of skill rehearsal. You can place those high skill movements earlier on in the ladder to get more work on those movements as well. Plus, the benefit of ladders are that they're just a lot of fun. The fact that you can add a new exercise every round really adds some excitement to your workouts, keeps things fresh, keeps the mind from getting bored with the whole process, which goes a long way to really having fun with your training and staying the course over the long run.
Let's listen to a quick audio
you
sample.
You completed one round. Crank it in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Halfway. Switch. Halfway. Stop. Rest for
Workout Muse.